Oh shit, I poked my eye. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Hi, I'm Akanksha. So I never did a collab on YouTube today. So this is like the I never did a collab on YouTube ever. So we have drum roll, Niharika on my channel. I'm sure a lot of you know her, and a lot of you don't know me. She does like videos around photography, like how to pole and everything. So do check her out. All her Instagram, YouTube, everything will be in the description bar. So yeah, Niharika, do you want to tell hi? What do you do? Anything? Introduce yourself.
Hi guys, I'm Niharika, and thank you so much, Akanksha, for having me on your channel. I am super duper excited for the video. And yes, I think you have introduced myself. I create content around photography and some fashion content also. So yes, you can go and check that out.
So today's video, I already told Niharika when we decided the topic that I'm gonna regret it while doing. So we are doing a proper 10-minute challenge, but with a twist, because I thought, you know, like when I told you 10-minute challenge also, na, so I was thinking ki, I think we will be able to do it. Matlab, it won't be that challenging because hum log,
so
like,
this
10
is,
minutes we'll do.
Do we have time limit in this challenge here today?
Yes. So 10 minutes and left hand only. So yeah, and I do have one more rule. No, two, actually one rule only. Left hand se to bahut zyada like foundation concealer we can do, but we have to do liner for sure in this video.
Oh shit, I thought I'll skip the liner.
Firstly, somebody asked me, liner is one thing I would skip, so I thought, you know, liner to karenge hi. But I'm also going to regret this later when we are doing it. But
Shaka, we are a pro.
Not with left hand. You do beautiful makeup, by the way. I saw your video with Charlie, and you were telling that you recently started wearing
lashes.
So do you know what you're going to do?
No, I'll just go with the flow.
Take it. So yeah guys, let's get started. Okay guys, so 10 minutes, let me just put 10:05. So 10 minutes on the clock. Niharika, are you ready?
Oh yeah.
You know, what's your main concern? Like, what is your, what do you think is like you'll, you know, be missing?
Bro, liner. Excuse me. Hello.
3, 2, 1, start. 10 minutes, guys.
Okay.
So, what do I do? What do I do? What am I going in with first?
I just
had
my
lip balm. I have so such habit of. I'm
going in with my primer first.
Oh, you're doing properly. I already started foundation.
So far, so good.
I wish I was involuntarily. I'm getting right hand now. Matlab karte waqt that.
Don't cheat, I'm not looking at you. I do not want you to cheat.
I'm not cheating. Okay,
oh
so
God, oh God.
I'll ask you a few questions, okay? So when did you first just so that audience will know, when you first start your like, you know, content creation, like what year, how old were you?
Exactly, like if we talk about exact content creation, I started it last year in August itself. So it's 1 year now. Otherwise, when I was in college, no. So what I used to do was create some videos like here and there, just for the sake of uploading on Instagram. Like it was more of how to style and all that sort of videos, like amateur.
Okay. So oh no, bro, it's only been 1 year. That's like really good. Like you reached like proper you know height, right? You had millions of followers on TikTok, so you got response, na?
So the TikTok happened real quick in my case. I think I was blessed, touch wood, in that case. So I think people really loved my content on TikTok because I don't know, maybe not so many creators were creating what I actually did. So that really fell in my favor. Okay. So my first video on TikTok was 11th August 2019.
Oh wow, that's really nice. So what do you feel actually? Like, I've not spoken to any, you know, TikToker like when about the, you know, ban or anything. What did you like actually, I mean, what was your reaction when you heard? Because it definitely hurts building a whole platform, doing so much work.
It does, and then it seriously does. So when it happened actually for the first time, I mean when it happened, I was shocked. I was literally shocked. Because we really didn't know that it's actually going to happen, right? It happened like within a blink. So
yeah,
I don't know where I'm applying it. Shit.
And I, you know, spoke about going to harm a lot of, you know, people in a sense that, you know, a lot of people is bread and butter. And,
exactly.
You know, it does help. Like, you know, you have maybe not like as much as TikTok, but you do have certain following on Instagram still. So, you know, it is manageable for you. But there are a lot of people, like, matlab, there's no else other. Like, that TikTok was their only sole platform. For unke liye, it will be so difficult. So, when people are talking about that, you know, the amount of work and effort when it goes to that, people are like, oh, you don't care about the country. It's not like we're against the ban. We're just trying to, you know, be at least sympathetic to what happened because...
Exactly. And they all are like... TikTok ही तो था, TikTok के creators करते क्या थे and all that stuff. Bro, there were so many creators out there who were creating such amazing content. We should not just generalize a platform because of some stupid content.
When people talk about, I'm genuinely saying like, you know, not just like that, but I told you like I'm an inactive user, right? But whenever I was on TikTok, I never found such content which I normally like people react to. Like people roast a lot of like cringy stuff, right? That type of content I never came across like when I was on the platform. So basically, I think you can curate the way you want your feed to be.
Exactly. Exactly. So it's more like on your explore page on Instagram, the things come that you like, right? So if you do not like something, it won't show engaging. If you're not engaging with that content.
Shayad these people, what they do, they don't like it, so they'll even leave a hate comment. Isliye baar baar they get that same type of content. Unka hi galti. Like it's not like just the creators, also there are a lot of employees who, you know, work for TikTok. Like just a marketing team Instagram ke liye hota hai, waise they have everything for TikTok, so...
Yeah, I've been there also.
Haan. I gave up till powder. Where are you?
Yeah, same step. I just do not apply foundation.
I think we spoke a lot. We have only 4 minutes. What the hell?
What?
We spoke a lot. Yes.
Oh shit.
बहुत ज़्यादा बातें कर लिया हम दोनों ने.
हम काम कम कर रहे बात. You are not going to ask me any question. Let me concentrate. Guys, how do I apply? I shadow know.
I have to do something random.
What am I doing with my eyeshadow?
So can I? Let's do this. Meko lag raha hai abhi until base I think it will be fine. I mean not fine but not bad. But
we will increase some time, no? If we are not done. We can do that.
Yeah, we'll talk
a little bit.
Matlab, it basically means we are failures, then we can. We can increase to 15 minutes because we started talking. What do you say, guys? Guys, they're already they're already naam hi kyun rakha fir 10 minute ka cheating karna hai to. Bro, left hand to my left hand is starting to hurt now. Can't even do anything.
Oh shit, I poked my shadow in my eye.
Shit. Is it burning?
No, it's fine.
We'll extend. It's okay, do slowly. Abhi reason mil gaya for us to extend, guys.
How much time?
Oh damn, I don't think we're going to finish this anyways. It's only 52 seconds.
What are you saying, bro? No, we cannot do it. And otherwise also...
We'll make this 15 minutes. And abhi, once this clock stops, guys, I'll make it more 5 minutes. We do like a aadha bhi nahi hua. Hum log baat hi zyada kar rahe the.
Badi masti se maine base kiya hai.
Haan, itna aaram se baat kare. But the time does we didn't know, bro. Like itna jaldi ho gaya. Oh, 20 seconds.
Okay, I think this is fine.
Oh हो गया टाइम नाउ
टाइम
आई विल पुट 5 मिनट
शुड आई स्टार्ट
हां हां स्टार्ट I'm going to try liners. I'm going to liner.
I think my pimples are also not hidden yet. But what else can I do?
This is as real as it can get, guys.
Look at you. You look so pretty here also.
You also look very pretty on Zoom call. Both of us will. Abhi saamne pata chalega.
Abhi liner ke baad pata chalega.
Liner. Bling is important, okay?
What is important?
I'm telling you, wing.
Wing, I shut up. Where is my liner?
I'm just creating.
I do not own a liner. I'm sorry, I do not have a liner.
Achha. Liar, bomb on fire. Deep breaths.
How do you? Guys, I might not be in the frame while doing it, but yes, I'm doing it with my left hand because my mirror is here. No, not bad.
Wing is very bad. Line to ho gaya, wing nahi ho raha. This is how guys do liner.
Oh shit. I ruined it.
That's why I told you, know, that we are going to regret this. Baap re, itta bad wing I never had in my entire life. I didn't breathe out. I know it exists.
Look at my liner, guys. I'm going ahead with my mascara now.
Hey, not bad, not proud myself. Very bad, but not as bad as I thought it would be. Mascara, I'm afraid I'll poke my eye. Be careful.
Yeah.
If you don't finish in this 5 minutes also now, humse zyada loser koi nahi hoga.
I don't think. Oh shit, my mascara is under my eye. Guys, I'm going to fail in this challenge miserably.
There's no winning, there's no losing, there's only participating. No, what is that quote? I forgot, I ruined it. Mama. Like, what is left? Highlight of this left, highlight of red lipstick. Lipstick laga liya tumne?
Yo, bro.
Oh my god. My turn, where is my brush?
Oh shit, I used my right hand, sorry.
Cheater.
Just to smudge. Huh? Yeah, shit, my wing look so horrible.
Everybody,
it's like a wave.
I can see people unsubscribing. Isko wing hi le lena.
Please, guys, I do not do makeup like this usually. Please follow me.
इतना भी बुरा नहीं करती हूँ
थोड़ा बहुत तो कर ही लेती हूँ यार okay, I'm done.
You're done? Oh my God, wait. I'm doing little extra. How much time is left? Oh, 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah! oh, that's it. You cannot put it now.
I should have checked time, yaar. Main highlighter pe waste kar rahi thi. But it's okay.
Yaar, your wing is so perfect.
You'll see when you see the footage.
Yeah.
Arre, lipstick I should have done. Shit. It's okay.
Guys. Wait, I'll zoom in. And then you can see.
Main karu. Oh, bhai. So, look at my left eye, guys. Look at this. नहीं दिखाना चाहिए इतना. You look cute irrespective, okay? Oh my God, look at my lips. I look like a joker. That lipstick looks so bad. Nahin, look at my lipstick. It's not there on the sides.
Yeah.
I can't actually. You know the worst thing is we cannot see each other. Come close to the camera. Yeah, so to even see how bad we did, how terrible.
Look at this
wig. Oh, it became fish instead of cat.
Yeah, it's like.
Chalo. It was fun, yeah. It was so fun.
Yes, it was.
And guys, follow Niharika. She like teaches proper how to pose, and she does have a lot of, you know, a lot of people ask me to tell proper, like, you know, portrait shots for makeup. She does a lot of that. She shows you how to pose. Like, I think you almost have 1,000 different poses to, like, for people to learn from. So do definitely check her out. Her all the links will be in the description bar. So we even shot one very supremely funny video on Niharika's channel. So that's like Truth or Drink channel. Truth or Drink challenge. So wait, I'll start again. Truth or Drink challenge. So we did ask very spicy questions there. So do check that out. It will be in the description again. And yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked the video. And if you did, then make sure like, share, subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell. And we'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Bye, Niharika.
Bye. Bye.